As part of our Enterprise Architect 15.2 features for leveraging maths, let's have a look at the new features for generating plots from a SysML model using MATLAB Simscape. For this example, we are modeling the gravity-based fluid flow between two tanks, and in our simulation we will vary the tank surface area, then pipe diameter, and plot the resulting change in flow. Let's take a look at the components in the block definition diagram. There are two core component types. These are the tank and the pipe. To see how these pipes are used, we take a look at the IBD, and we see that we have two instances of the tank, Fluid Reservoir 1 and Fluid Reservoir 2. These are defined as parts linked by a pipe. What is being modeled is a flow from the Fluid Reservoir 1 into the pipe and onto Fluid Reservoir 2. The mass behind this is defined in the constraints block diagram. Here we have the pipe flow equations and the tank pressure equations. Okay, let's go on to the simulation. We ensure we have Simulink set as our simulator. We will use our default settings and start the simulation. We now see Simulink running two graphs, the top one showing the volume of the source tank and the bottom one showing the volume for the destination tank. We see the decrease in flow from the source and a reflection of this change in flow as the source and destination tanks reach equal height. Let's try some variation on this by bringing up different data sets. Firstly, we try a variation on the tank size. We'll double the source tank's surface area and set the destination tank as a quarter of its default size. We saw in the earlier flow the source decreased to just under 20. With this smaller destination tank, the two tanks have equalized at around 37. Now let's vary the diameter of the pipe from 0.5 to 0.8 for an increased flow. On running this, we see the marked decrease in the time taken to fill the second tank. And looking at the two plots together, we see the point of equilibrium is reached quickly. This integration with Simscape is one of a number of features for expressing your models through mathematical graphs and simulation in the 15.2 release of Enterprise Architect.